I provide a steady supply of, shall we say, specimens for the clergy nearby. However, their desire for knowledge has become more dangerous to satisfy. I require a host of intact ghoul hearts from the surrounding area. There's something special about the ravenous dead nearby. They can reanimate with only a few drops of blood. I'd venture out and retrieve these myself, but I'm more accustomed to dealing with the fully dead. Your discretion is appreciated, of course. And you will be rewarded.
Theodore left our home in the middle of the night. I heard him talking to someone, another woman. I went to confront them, but they fled towards a strange light in the forest. They have been gone all night. I think it's time I went after him, but the forest is dangerous. Would you accompany me?
I need time to prepare that. punches me.
You saved my life.
Goodbye.
It's no surprise Fedor was drawn to me. But I have given only what was desired. His petty soul has been torn asunder by agony and ecstasy, but his flesh is unyielding. You will not interfere.
It's a reward you want. Take the dagger from his chest and leave me be.
to be in service for my master. As Christ is your life and blood, so this the world crumbles. I crave such strength. I pour weak into a world that has no tolerance for it. And I continue to be there to feed my master. But I know only that soon I will be reborn anew. His equal and his ally and his kin. This day will come. This day will come.
I lack the needed mana.
Bless you!
Precious man.
You're a sinner.
Excellent work, friend. Ghoul hearts seem to have captivated the clergy as of late. It's no surprise, really. Understanding your enemy is the first step to defeating them.
My bags are full.
Father Bless, what do you need?
mana.
Thank you.
I cannot carry more.
Yeah. You sport a fine weapon. I bet I can make one like that.
You want an audience with our chieftain? Earn it. Slay our enemies. Hunt the Khazra of the Ice Clan who stalk this mountain. Break their bodies and bring their shattered bones back as tribute. Then, maybe the chieftain will acknowledge you. Our chieftain heard the call of the ancients, and so we answered. Our destiny awaits us beneath the mountain, and no man or beast will stand in our way.